Hi, this is Sandra Henry Stocker, author of the Unix as a Second Language blog on Network World. In this tip, we're going to look at a couple commands that identify the version of Linux in use on a particular system, the lsb release and uname commands. The output from the lsb release command should look something like this. And there you see that this system is running Ubuntu 18.10. Want to see a little bit more information, you can use the dash A option. This output shows that we're running Ubuntu 18.10, codename Cosmic Cuttlefish, although it's truncated here, and it also shows us that we're running some particular core module. The uname command, on the other hand, shows very different information, or related information, but in a different format. Here we see the name of the system. It's called Butterfly. It shows us what version of the kernel we're running, and it shows the release date in two different formats. This format shows the year, month, date, and time, and then we see the same thing in a more human-friendly format. On some systems, you'll have to install the lsb release command to get it. The uname command, on the other hand, should already exist on all Linux systems. Now let's run these same two commands on a Fedora system. Okay, here we see we're running Fedora release 29. And uname-a shows us the system name is Spider. Shows us we're running 4.18 of the Linux kernel, and shows the release date again. This time only in one particular format. In the human readable format. Now the lsb command might not be the easiest command to remember, so if you have a problem with that, just set up an alias, something like this. And go ahead and add that to some file like your bashrc file. And we'll go ahead and source that. Run the command, and now we can see we get it that easily. Well, that's your 2-minute Linux tip on two commands for displaying details on your Linux release. If you like this video, please hit the like and share buttons. For more Linux tips, be sure to follow us on Facebook, YouTube, and networkworld.com.